In this episode of BOBscaping, we're going to do some pole pruning. Here we have a detachable pruner head on a pulley that snaps into fiberglass poles. Fiberglass poles are safer than other poles because they don't conduct electricity as well. But you still have to be cautious, especially under wet conditions. Fiberglass poles are also lighter weight. So here today we're working on this Crimson King maple. It's actually in pretty decent shape, but we're just going to tip off some of the longer branches sticking out from the side. If they cooperate, just go around the tree and just pick out the longer ones, prune them off. Knock out your pruned off pieces so they don't stay in the tree and turn brown and look unsightly. We'll get this longer tip here. Tipping branches also helps promote side branching, which helps thicken up a tree. Knock that one out of there. I'm gonna knock off this longer tip here. Okay, up here there's this one's protruding above the rest. This is one of the lighter heads. They also make the heavier weight heads for pruning thicker branches. Try not to leave stubs. Here I've left too much of a stub, so I'm going to come back in and cut that off. Okay, as we go around the tree, here's some dead branches. Prune those off. Take this tip back a little bit. Okay, so the tree is taking more shape, and over the years as you do this you can improve the shapeliness of a tree. For this episode of BOBscaping, this is Bob.